Welcome, welcome to this episode of Avita's Virtual Park Bench. My name is Kellie Blackwell. I am a local residential realtor working throughout the Central Florida area, but I do put a special focus on Oviedo because I happen to live right on the southern border and love to do everything here. I eat out here, I shop here, and I play here. The purpose of this Virtual Park Bench for Oviedo is to help you as my neighbors get to know the owners and employees of the local businesses here, so that hopefully you're inspired to support them as well and keep your money local. It's sort of my little way of giving back to a city that I love. It helps me get to know the community better and also helps hopefully to keep the city vibrant by keeping our local businesses here. So today I'm really happy to be sitting here with the owner of BGE Grooming, shining the community spotlight on it. Her name is Kari Falla.
Yes.
And I appreciate you being here. One of the reasons I'm happy to be here is she herself does a lot of community support. She uses things in her shop, some of the products that are from local businesses, and she promotes them on her website herself. So I'm really happy about that.
Thank you.
So thank you for being here with me
course.
As a business
I'm so excited.
Owner. You have many hats, and I know you're
That's
super
true.
Busy. All right. So I didn't tell you about this one, but my first thing I want to mention, because I think it's really clever, is actually the name BGE, because I cannot be the first person to say, well, what the heck does BGE stand for? And when someone asks you that, what do you get to say?
It actually stands for the best grooming experience, because we believe that grooming isn't just a haircut. We believe that it's an experience. We want to provide them with, you know, the best experience possible. So we coined it and said BGE.
And I think it's super clever, makes you a savvy business owner, because you're reinforcing that you are the best.
Thank
every
you.
Time you get to say it. So I had to bring that up. All right. So we're going to get started here. I was curious, why did you get started in this particular line of work?
Well, I've always had animals all my life, and I really feel like helping animals is my passion. I always knew as a young child that I was going to do something with animals, you know, whether that be with a vet or a groomer or rescue work. But as I got older, I realized that I really enjoy grooming, and the vet side of it is too painful and heartbreaking for me. I just can't do it. And the transformations with the haircut and the before and after and making the puppy feel good about, you know, itself, I just love that so much. And then I realized that I was actually really good at it, and it's just my happy place.
Because she's not just a business owner. She does, not that that's nothing, but you groom as well.
Yes,
you have
true.
Employees that groom, but she also does grooming herself. So I looked at veterinary too, and I couldn't deal with the heartbreak either.
It's hard.
It's nice hard. You found your passion
I
with
did.
This.
I get to love the puppies and then send them home.
And I'm going to apologize that we don't have any cute furry critters here today, but we made a joint decision that it might be kind of challenging to do
That's
this
true.
With them around. So we're a little after hours at the moment.
Probably
all right.
A lot of us distracted too.
And a little distracted, yeah. So if you would, go ahead and tell viewers what it is that makes you stand out from others in this industry, because I do think you have a unique approach to grooming that is very special.
Thank you. I appreciate that. So BG Grooming is actually cage-free. So what that means is we don't have any cages or crates, so we don't use any cage dryers or anything like that. We don't keep your pet all day. We offer express-style grooming, so as soon as you drop off your pet, we start on them right away. When we're almost finished, we call the owner with a 20-minute heads up. They come to pick up the puppy, easy peasy. You know, they're not here all day or anything like that. And we're also a certified force-free grooming salon. So what that also means is that we don't force any grooming on any pets. We only do what the pet allows, because we also believe that grooming should be a relationship and an experience. So it's not just a haircut. We want the pet to feel comfortable, and that bond and trust that your pet gives us is something that we take very seriously. So every time that the pet comes in, we want them to have a good and, you know, positive experience.
I know that you encourage routine grooming for that
yes.
reason too, so that there's a...
Absolutely. So if we can't get the nails this time, you know, we're not going to force it on the pet. We're going to tell the owner, okay, come back in a week, come back in 2 weeks, you know, we'll work on it so that the pet feels comfortable. You know, conditioning your pet early is so important, and it's very important that the pet enjoys grooming, because it's a very important part of their life. So we want them to feel like they enjoying it like a spa day, instead of, oh, you know, here I go for grooming. You know, we want them to love coming to see us. That's so important. And I want them to enjoy it, you know, just as much as I love doing it.
That's awesome.
For them.
Very good. All right. So I'm really curious about this one. What's the most memorable experience you've had with a particular dog or client?
So I actually have a lot. It was really hard to pick this one because I also do a lot of rescue work and a lot of, you know, really sweet, heartbreaking stories. But one of my favorites actually was I had a client that asked us to do the honors for her pregnancy announcement photo shoot, which was incredible. I couldn't believe that, as, you know, her dog groomer, that she trusted me, you know, my salon to, you know, to break the news to everybody. I was really excited. So we groomed her pet. She brought me a sign that said only child expiring. We put the little date on it. We did the photo shoot with her pet. It was so much fun. And it was so incredible to be a part of something so special and to be able to release those announcement photo shoots. That was awesome. I was really excited about those photos and they came out great.
That is a really unique.
It was. I felt so special and honored that she trusted, you know, us to do it. It was the first time that's ever been asked. And I was like, well, yeah, of course. You know, I would love to.
Yeah.
And it was awesome.
That's cool. Yeah. I also didn't add this in, but I do want to bring up, we always think of dogs when we think of grooming, but I think that you don't just do dogs. So you want to go ahead and talk about.
That's true. I actually groom cats. We do a lot of bunnies. We do guinea pigs, a few ferrets. I've done a bearded dragon, quite a few goats.
Wow. Even more than I knew about. That's amazing.
I try not to limit to just dogs. I feel like, especially grooming bunnies is so much fun. I have two myself, so it makes me a little biased, but we actually do quite a lot of bunnies. I have a few clients that drive quite a few hours to come here to get their bunnies groomed. You know, we take their photo shoot and they love it.
That's
and a lot of people don't know that, you know, bunnies need grooming. We do the nails, we do a de-shed treatment, you know, the bunnies love it and they feel so good afterwards. And then we get to cuddle with a cute little bunny, you know. So that always makes it so much better.
Yeah, absolutely. All right. What's your favorite part of what you do?
My favorite part of what I do is actually the end. I love the transformation of the after. The pet feels so good about themselves. They're jumping up and down. They're giving us kisses. They feel good, they're clean, and then they know it's the end, so they run over to the photo couch. They know they're getting their photos. They love the attention. They're jumping up and down. We take their photos. So much fun. That's my favorite part.
You got a lot of cute photos on your website.
So much
people
fun.
Need to check that out. All right. And then a little off topic, but it does help people get to know you, which sometimes brings people here, not just about the business. What else do you do besides work?
So in my spare time, I do a lot of rescue work. I love to groom, donate my grooming services to local rescue groups for foster dogs. And then when I'm not doing that, I like to try to bake. I'm not as good as grooming for sure, but I definitely can do some cupcakes, but I say that's about it.
Very good. All right. Well, I really enjoyed getting to know you, and I've learned more about the business than I knew before I came in. Hopefully all of you have learned something too. I do want to mention that BGE is located in downtown Oviedo at 379 East Broadway Street, units 1004 and 1005. If you'd like to schedule an appointment, you can call 407-801-1243. I love all animals, but dogs, cats, guinea pigs, rats, it doesn't matter. I happen to have a reptile though, so I don't have a need for grooming. So I don't have personal experience, but I have a really good authority from a longtime friend from junior high who is a client of Carrie's
that
the best. So do check her out. I hope you can give her an opportunity to earn your business. If you have a business or know of a business that would like to be featured, please feel free to reach out at 321-287-3154. Losing my voice here. And I thank you very much for watching today.
Bye.